1954, Great Britain defeats France to capture the first ever Rugby League World Cup in Paris in front of around 30,000 spectators.